manipulation. But you don't win fights by how loud you can talk. It's all right to talk loud. Say amen, say it. But that's not how you win battles. In fact, you win battles not by really how much power you have. You win battles by how much wisdom you have. In fact, there's some battles that you can win without ever raising a finger. I need to get off of this. By seeing if you can cuss better than he can cuss. You never have peace in your home by thinking you can bluff your wife into subjection. Matter of fact, you already lost when you decided you're going to hit her anyway. You're never going to win, brother. You're never going to win physically fighting a woman. Because the moment you think about striking her, you already lost. I'm going to pray for me. I said I feel like. afflictions of the righteous. I wish somebody would say many, many, many. No, not M-I-N-I, not tiny, tiny, many, but many, many, numerically abundant. An unending, a continuous flow, and surplus beyond the quota. One that is in the present that is positioning you for the next one in the future. Those that are known and those that are unknown. Those that you understand and those that you cannot understand. Those that you see and those that you do not see. Some in the natural, some in the emotional, some in the family, some in the community, some in the finance. In fact, somebody told me as I was walking into the foyer today, I just need God to do a wonder for me in my finances. Sometimes that's where your struggle may end up, raising his head. But there are many, many of the afflictions that come to the righteous. But the Lord will deliver you. God will give all. If you said many three times, you ought to say all three times. Say three times, everybody. Say three times, all. God will never. Glory. God will never guide where he does not provide. I said he'll never guide where he won't provide. Where God guides, he always provides. And where God leads, he always does mighty deeds. Don't ever think that you are in this place of the journey. Don't ever think that you're in this battle alone. Don't ever think, no matter what's going wrong, God won't let it last too long. He will never let things stay permanently wrong. You're going to make it. Matter of fact, cause the Lord to tell somebody, you're going to make it this time. But don't shake your hand because somebody said you might have a germ. But just lay your hand on somebody's shoulder and tell them, you're going to make it this time. No matter what happened the last time, you're going to make it this time. Lift your head to God and you know he'll take all your